Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Let's start with the news today. UK to announce millions more in the military assistance to Ukraine. The UK is set to announce a new support package to Ukraine, providing more military assistance as NATO's leaders gather in Brussels to discuss a long-term strategy for the war. Vladimir Putin is already falling in Ukraine. The Ukrainian people have shown themselves to be extraordinary, brave and tenacious, defending their homeland in the face of unprovoked onslaught, UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson said in a statement. But we cannot and will not stand by while Russia drives Ukraine towns and cities into dust. The United Kingdom will work with our allies to step up military and economic support to Ukraine, strengthening their defenses as they turn the tide in this fight, he continued. 1 month into this crisis, the international community faces a choice. We can keep the flame of our freedom alive in Ukraine, or risk it being snuffed out across Europe and the world. The £25 million package will include 6,000 new defensive missiles, which are the Ukrainian military has been effectively using against the Russian invasion. This is the end of our news today. What do you think about this news? Please comment below. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe for our channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.